The sun, an endless source of power. The universe's superstar. If we could bottle just 90 minutes of its light, we'd have enough solar energy to power the world for a whole year. For 4.5 billion years, the sun has been at the center of our solar system. But only 200 years ago, we realized it could serve our planet as a renewable energy source. So, where did it all begin? It was 1839 when physicist Edmund Becquerel discovered the photovoltaic effect. The first usable solar cell arrived in 1954, though it only converted around 6% energy. Fast forward to 2023, where investments in solar skyrocketed past oil for the first time, leading the switch to renewable energy. It's official. Solar is one of the fastest growing renewable energy sources. So, why aren't we using more of it? There are a few things stopping solar from reaching its full potential. First, storage. We need to be able to store excess solar energy once it's been generated. While we have an abundant source in the sun, at least for billions of years to come, it still sets every day. Unlike traditional energy, we can't effectively generate solar power 24 hours a day. Next, location constraints. In regions with geographical challenges, like very rural, mountainous, or desert areas, it can be difficult to build and operate solar power plants. And in places with constantly high temperatures or with frequent rainy days, solar panels may not be able to perform at maximum efficiency. Despite these challenges, the International Renewable Energy Agency estimates that 90% of global electricity could and should come from renewables by 2050 if we take the right steps. So, how do we do it? To reap the benefits of solar, we need consistent supply. Luckily, energy storage systems offer a way to do just that, by enabling excess energy to be reserved for use during periods of low generation. Hanwha Q-Cells, a leading energy solution provider, is developing, constructing, and providing energy storage systems on a global scale. Hanwha is also building solar panels that layer silicon with a game-changing mineral called perovskite, a highly efficient, resilient combination known as a perovskite tandem cell. Hanwha recently created a tandem cell with a small area maximum efficiency of 29.9%, far exceeding existing product efficiency. But in order to make this kind of innovation, we need to build the right ecosystem to support it. That's why Hanwha is expanding its supply chain by investing a record $2.5 billion into developing the largest solar production hub in the US. Clean energy solutions like these are making solar power more accessible for all. Solar power still has a way to go before it's used everywhere. But companies like Hanwha are committed to realizing its full potential and making a greener, brighter future our reality.